that, Belize, there are no black and brown unicorns, y'all.
No.
Don't let Tiffany Haddish fool you. Don't let her fool you. We all have the power to impact real change. We all have endless potential as black and brown folks.
I've got a wife, I've got two daughters, I've got friends in lots of states, and I thought I had a community. I thought I had people around me that were ready at a moment's notice to support me on this journey, but I didn't realize what a community of black and brown leaders in the same space, doing the same thing, struggling with the same struggles I'm struggling with, could mean.
For our society to be transformed, we must also be transformed. And indeed, to transform education and disrupt inequity, we must be transformed. My time as a Search Fellow gave me the space I needed to discern, to deeply know, and then unknow and undo, so that I could better understand myself, the world around me, and how I was operating in it.
Oftentimes, when we are prepared and developed to succeed, to be promoted, it's about navigating the system so it best serves you. But this room is about navigating systems so it best serves those who are coming behind us. In this work, I am proud to say we are rooted in belief, we are rooted in assets, we are rooted in the strength and power of our stories, but we know that we need the skill to navigate systems to change them. We need the will to do something differently. And we need the community. This is not superhero work. This is not the individual unicorn story. I often tell my comic friends, like, this is not Superman, this is Justice League.